In this brief video, you'll learn how to use the ProQuest Research Database. This is one of the library's largest multidisciplinary databases and is great to use for a variety of subject areas, including business, health and medical, language and literature, social sciences, education, science and technology, performing and visual arts, history, religion, and philosophy. ProQuest contains peer-reviewed articles, newspapers, and so much more. On the library homepage, there's an option to search OneSearch and an option for ProQuest. For this tutorial, we're only focusing on the ProQuest navigation. You can enter your search terms here in the search box or click on the advanced search below the search box. For our demonstration, we'll use the advanced search option. The advanced search options in ProQuest default to display the Boolean operator AND, which can help you to organize your selected search terms. If you need a refresher on how to select the best search terms, please watch the Search Terms Part 1 tutorial. Let's search for college student and success and study habits. Using AND ensures the results have all three sets of search terms, and the quotation marks around college student and study habits mean the result will include sources with the full phrase instead of results with the individual words college, student, study, and habits. If you're searching on a mobile device, please note that some of these options may look a little different, but all of the same functions are available. In the first search box, we'll type the phrase college student with both words enclosed in the quotation marks. In the next search box, we'll type our second search term, success, and we'll add a new search box by clicking on the plus sign with the label, add a row. In this box, we'll add the phrase study habit. From here, you can use filters to limit your results to items found in peer-reviewed scholarly academic journals. To do this, click on the peer-reviewed box and then click search. Now you can see your first list of results and the filters are now on the left side of the page. You can continue to narrow your results by publication date and enter a specific date range or select a decade. For example, if you only want the most current information, you could select the last 12 months. At this point, if you have a ton of results and you need to narrow it further, there's also a subject filter that you can use to narrow your search by subtopic. To review an article, click on the title. This opens a page that allows you to read the abstract and the full text of the article. If you prefer to read it in PDF format, click on Download PDF. ProQuest, like OneSearch, provides buttons that allow you to cite, download, and email the article. You can also use the Copy URL button to create a link to access the article later. Remember, ProQuest is one of many databases that you have access to. You may also want to watch the tutorial Article Searching in OneSearch, which details how to successfully search multiple databases at once and find the best sources for your research. For more assistance with research or navigating the library's databases, please ask a librarian. We're happy to help.